faster. But right at the end of the infestation, combination of things, with a fungus and a virus that kicked in and wiped out 90%+ of the gypsy moth population before it could get to the egg laying stage. So that disease caught up with it and knocked it down. So there's always a possibility of that sort of thing catching up with these other things too. The likelihood of it, you know, it's hard to say.